Hey, there's help coming for thousands of troubled homeowners from one of the nation's most bailed out banks. CNNMoney.com's Poppy Harlow is in New York with more on that. Poppy, what can you tell us about that? That sounds like good news.
Yeah, I mean, it is good news, certainly on the surface. This is Citigroup, one of the biggest bailed out banks, coming forth just late last night, Richard, and saying, listen, we're going to suspend foreclosure help under the administration's foreclosure plans. For Citigroup, listen to this number. They have enrolled about 100,000 people in that federal program, but only 271 of those modifications, 271 have been made permanent. That's according to the Treasury. I don't even know what kind of percent that is, but right. 271 out of 100,000, it's something to be worried about. To be fair to the banks here, one of the heads of these banks told me that, listen, the problem is the Treasury paperwork is about an inch thick, and it's too complex for most people to get through accurately. That's why we're having the problem modifying these loans. We'll see, but some help on the way, at least for the next month, Richard.
271, that is less than a little bit more than 1/4%. That is almost nothing.
Yeah, you do
the
math.
My word. Okay. My word. Okay.
Exactly.
Let's move on to some perhaps more positive news. A House of Representatives looking to help out folks for the holidays. The jobs creation bill passing last night. What does that do to help people?
It did. It passed the House. It's still awaiting approval in the Senate. But this is more than $150 billion earmarked for job creation and unemployment assistance, and so it will be extended. While we wait for the Senate to look at that, probably early next year, this weekend, Richard, the Senate is expected to pass a 2-month extension for unemployment benefits. So some help, it looks like, on the way. You can get more details from that story on, of course, our website, CNN Money. Richard?
And a much higher percentage of getting a benefit out of that, I guess, with the jobs creation bill, when we compare to Citigroup at this moment.
We hope so.
Yeah, exactly.
We hope so.
Poppy Harlow, thank you.